Alright. Final mission.
Tracy.
I'm well aware a lot of people would have just skipped right to the end and not actually look at the middle episodes.
I'm taking a big risk. Some of them are interesting, right, but now, so don't make me regret it.
Most of them weren't. Probably just me taking a lot of time. Just because, I don't know, sometimes I'm in a better cognitive mood to do things faster than normal. So, she needs this. You decide if I want to buy rank 5 speed. So the idea is someone carries this in, gives it to Central, I guess, because she's hooving it. So is Prism, but she's already faster. Prism can't even equip it. And sell one of these. Okay, with a charge pack and 2 med gels, Derek can teleport his younger doppelganger twice. So, KO shock trap, teleport, med gel, charge pack, and then Prism can take the beacon again. Charge packs may not even be necessary. Stim one's okay. Alternatively, I buy strength. Crybaby. Even get bus chip, I just ignore it, right? I have 600 money left. I can't remember if I can throw this while it's on cooldown. Guessing not.
About something you might be interested in. I need a quick decision. This thing's hot.
maybe she needs even another slot for the crybaby. Nah. I think that's wrong.
Something you might be interested in. I need a quick decision. This thing's hot.
Maybe I do. In case I need keycard. If I need keycard, then the risk of that is probably more important than speed. Let's just go all out. I mean, I went with Derek Prism, which I don't think is the most efficient combo now that I think about it some more. But next round I'm going to do something different. Let's go with that, and she can always drop it to pick up a key card. Oh yeah, this is my programs, sorry.
We don't know much about this facility.
It's in Senkaku, but I don't think there's meant to be sandbags.
Engage beam in 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1.
We're in.
Oh dear, it wraps around. I'm teleporting most away anyway, so I might as well walk up and hack that. Where is... Okay, there we go. That might be worth doing because I get 5 power from it. Because power lets me use Prism Disguise. Okay, well, I'll have to think about it. Give this to someone else. Disruptor. Am I hearing a drone? No.
Hey.
you see that?
Six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Six, seven, eight. Could be facing inwards.
Those are the same uniforms from the research lab. We've been fighting the same adversary the entire time.
Just need to get Prism past this. I don't have full power. I might need to remotely hack that. I can't remember what the radius of this is. I don't know if I can go there and get that one. Two, three, six, seven. Long patrol, but pretty sure it's same AP. What the fuck is that part? Okay, wait, hang on. Yeah, probably the same. No, it's not. Going that way gets him there. Man, this wraps around. Let's use bus chip on this, actually. Cool disguise. Thank you. This could be fairly disastrous if this is like blowfish. Oh, there's extra daemons though, I think, in DLC. Should risk it for the power. That's why I went around this way, because some guy wanted to go through there. Oh, don't do this to me. Don't just give me the card already. That's fine. Guess I'll just drop it. Remember, I didn't shock trap his door. Oh, nothing to shock trap really. This already wants to go through it. Do I just fucking 2 alarm for this guy? No, I don't need to KO him. He sees me, it's plus 1, which is doubled, plus 2. That's okay. Isn't that it? That's a door. I think that's where Central has to go. How about I guess that it's over here? This could be linked. I think that's the door. The security hub doesn't have a door. It's all wall, isn't it? Oh, man. Okay. I think it's got to be here. Which should be... Or there, if there's a door there. Which should be pure cancer, but... Makes the most sense. It's probably... not here. Do I need hacked? Nothing.
Thank you.
Figured, just in case that is a security hub. Put Master here. Holy shit!
Well, that was unexpected. See if you can use it to our advantage.
Oh, Jesus.
Satellite
blessed by clay.
Shows increased activity in southwestern FTM factories.
Three fucking turns, too.
This correlates with an increase in troop deployment in
correlates with winning.
Recommend orbital strikes to purge the area.
Gotta be up there. Siphon drains power, that's worth hacking. Modulate, probably not. She can make a break for it, though. Over the old sprinting. Sprinting with burst. Fuck. I don't want to use... I could hack something, though. Yeah. Just needs to be a sprint toggle.
Did you see that? I heard something.
Not much in the way of net gain and power. Probably should have closed that door. I don't think I can afford to tag anything.
Thank you.
Still haven't seen 4 firewall cameras. There should be more. Something doesn't seem right. Hope I don't get trolled and the security hub's actually there or there.
Guess it was nothing.
Okay, we're checking things out around here. Absolutely nothing going on.
See, why the fuck was he facing left? If he's walking back and forth.
Investigating. Nothing.
He wouldn't be facing left.
Additional cameras activated. Is a tragically flawed biological machine. It has just enough intelligence to convince itself of its own importance. Its capacity for self-absorption is matched only by its capacity for self-delusion.
You've got this place locked up tight. See if you can find the security hub. I should be able to get us past the perimeter defenses from there.
Okay. Good. I was right. That is a door. And this is where Central needs to be. Five. Maybe should I just get the one power? What colors? Okay, no door there. What the fuck? He's stationary, right? Yes, he is. He's back to a cover. His drone's going somewhere. Well, I really want to get past using Stim and Burst. Five, six, seven. I don't know which way the drone's gonna go. That looks scary though. If that's a dead end, that's pretty scary. Would there be something hackable? So I detect it. Fuck. Yes, it didn't. What the fuck? Wasn't I gonna bring Monster out? I forgot about that. On the previous turn.
What was that?
What was it?
What the?
See if I can lock them down in here. Might need to use Crybaby. 3 is particularly difficult though. I can't think of any reason to get Derek out of here. All right, I'm gonna take a piss.
What's the chances of a fucking door here?
hearing noises, like... I guess it's the laser, though. That'd be the next place I check with, Prism.
Investigating area. Must be jumpy tonight.
Looking around. Nothing.
Ant society exhibits the same drive towards organization as human society, but is unconstrained by the fallacy of individual self-importance. I like ants. They know what they are not.
It's gonna get so fucking ugly. Yeah. It was Howie. Yeah. She couldn't have gotten inside, so. Yeah. Thanks for cleaning it up. Why was that up for? Sorry. Oh, okay. Sure. Fuck. Yeah, fucked up. Could have had Shailon pick this. I should have at least picked these noobs first. Thank you. There it is. Ugh.
Thank you.
This guy's about to fuck me. Oh, thank God.
Why do you have to do these things?
I could use Burst to get him there now, which would be worth it.
What was that?
Ah, there it is. I knew there'd be a security hub somewhere on this level.
Okay, it still wasn't that bad. Turn step. Fuck, how do I hack this? I should have thought of that before hitting burst. Fuck, hell. That should be in range. That's 6 tiles. That's the answer. I probably don't want that Sky Lord though. I don't think it would be. Okay, so fine.
You see that?
I should keep this door open in case I want to chuck it, chuck Crybaby in there.
What the? Do you see that?
Thank Jesus.
Unguarded. Maybe they're relying upon those jumped up guards to protect the system. I'll try extracting the door codes. Just give me a moment.
You see that? Hold on, do you hear something?
Thank you. Wait, so I want a shock trap on this or this door, and then beacon goes up here. I think this mission's in the bag now.
Investigating. Guess it was nothing.
Damn. We walked straight into a honeypot. I can still extract the door codes, but it's going to take a while.
Wanted him to stay in here. Anyway, I can't sprint him. I can't sprint Lure. I think I can bug this out.
Oh, but that updated it. Okay.
I'm not gonna be able to sprint though next turn either. God damn it. Unless if I burst again. Good crybaby though.
Thank you.
Monster, we need that door open. Get back to the terminal.
Now, where was I? Oh, yes. Here.
Must be imagining things.
Additional guard patrols. A harbinger. Cool.
Kill them all.
That's good there, I spawned there.
Reinforcements arrived.
They've noticed us, and they're sending someone to check this terminal. Keep them occupied while I finish.
Lock this guy down from here.
Warning, demon installed.
What the hell was that? They know we're in the building now. Just give me a bit more time.
Doesn't say he's on alert, but he is.
What was that?
Why is he going back there?
What was that? Investigating.
Oh, it's simple enough. He faces this way. That's probably watched. He gets carried that way.
Monster, we need that door opened. Get back to the terminal.
Now, where was I? Oh, yes. Here.
Alright, it's over. It's basically over. And I've shit ton of power now. Tags for days.
Investigating.
This game area. Looking
so around. Them going on alert from countermeasures doesn't make them investigate on the spot.
Investigating.
Investigating.
Warning, daemon installed. Mainframe
defense. A daemon got through my counterattack. We're almost there.
Investigating.
Actually, I don't. That's what I'm facing this way.
Hey, investigating.
Teleported on top of it. Ah, whatever. I tried that way, but it'll just shoot him first. Thank you.
Investigating.
Investigating the area.
Skip this. Okay.
There. I've got the... They're too complex for me.
We're almost there.
Alright, let's do the trick, in case I haven't seen it. And if you guys probably just skip to the end of this video. So... Sprint. Sprint.
Monster back on his feet. Only he can open the final security door.
Oopsie daisy.
Hey, investigating.
Open sesame.
What was that?
Easiest game. What the fuck?
I need to do this alone. Bar the door and don't let anyone follow.
Surely I made like my money. Net worth 20k. 20k, guys. You seeing this? 20k net worth. I made a billion mistakes. Alright, thanks for watching.